Some Terre Haute South students showing off their dance moves before the Lady Braves game against Vincennes Lincoln. Lady Alice is pressing. Danny Krager the steal and easy hoop. She had a double-double, 17 points, 12 rebounds. South's Carmen Ellis from downtown, bullseye. That's three for the Lady Braves. Nice take here by Vincennes Lincoln's Gracie Kramer. She shoots, scores, and draws the foul over the triple team. Vincennes Lincoln picks up the 59-19 road win at Terre Haute South. The Jug Rocks took on the Lions.